killing of Professor Joseph Weider.
What's this about?
Blunt object to the head.
I'm sorry. I don't understand. None of it.
We'll be boring the electrodes in the memory centers, in the temporal and parietal lobes.
You see what?
I'm doing a clinical trial. I forget a lot of stuff. My doctor says I gotta keep my mind active. Joseph Weider's murder. Doesn't make sense. Tell me how it really went down.
I ain't no killer. Make it right or I'm dead.
He tells me he didn't do it. Richard Finn? He was at the crime scene. Why is that? What about Laura? She's got no address, no social media, nothing.
There was always people visiting the house.
It's a bit strange. It's like everyone from Weider's life is now a ghost.
What are you trying to say, Roy?
If we've put away the wrong guy, this is a chance for us to make that right.
Move on and forget about all this.
People kill for a whole lot of different reasons.
You may not have memory, but you do have quite the imagination.